apps.
Apps?
Yeah, we got apps. We got free apps.
Welcome to the Daily Appster. The short time we spend together today is devoted to iOS applications, either for the iPhone, iPod Touch, or iPad. Not just any applications, but free ones. I'm James, and I sort through all the terrible application muck to find the gems you've been searching for. This is the Daily Appster for May 1st, 2011. Again, I don't normally do shows on the weekend, but found some really good apps here today, so I thought I'd do a real quick show. So let's jump right in. First app I want to talk about is called Highborn. And this is a strategy game. You've got this overhead map, and you've got all these units. You've got these hero units, you know, a warrior, a mage, a rogue. And then you have other just kind of tactical units like archers, and it's turn-based. You take turns fighting against the decay, and you're taking over towns, and you're fighting them. Once you attack them, it'll go into kind of like a 3D animation of these guys fighting each other. And it's pretty rudimentary, but it's really fun if you like strategy games. Check out Highborn. Next app I want to talk about, Song Exporter Pro. This is a universal app, and this is really cool. It says it's free for this weekend only. And what this allows you to do is transfer songs from your iPhone, iPod, or iPad over to a computer via Wi-Fi connection. No need to deal with iTunes, no need to deal with any of that. The way it works is you'll select the songs you would like to export, then you'll navigate your computer's web browser to the IP address that it says on your device, and you'll just see a list of all the songs that you can get off your device. So it works really well, it's very cool. If you want to take songs off your device, this is an excellent way to do that. Next app is called City of Secrets. This is a freeappaday.com app. This is a point-and-click adventure game. You play as this dog, and you're trying to progress through the storyline. A lot of times, what you do doesn't really make sense. What you have to do doesn't really make sense. You know, you'll click on the box to move the box over. Oh, and then behind the box, you find a painting, and of course, you're going to use that painting as a bridge. Just, you know, these things don't really make sense, but it's pretty, it's fun. Check out City of Secrets if you're into point-and-click adventure games. Next up is a universal app, free for this weekend, called Scribblify. I think that's how you say it. And this is a drawing application. This gives you a blank slate. You're able to pick any number of colors and brushes and just draw to your heart's content. You know, all their samples are really pretty and well done. You know, I mess around with it, and I'm not an artist, but, you know, you can do a lot of really cool stuff with this. You can enable the undo, redo feature, which is really cool. So if you're into just being a little creative, check out Scribblify. And last app I want to talk about is called Space Station Frontier. And this is kind of a strategy tower defense with RPG elements game. You're running this space station that's also a mining operation, and you're having to fend off waves and waves and waves of these guys that are coming in. You'll build turrets, you'll build power generators, you're able to use some of the resources that you get from these levels to upgrade all of these items, and you can replay those levels as many times as you want. So eventually, you know, your space station's gonna just end up being this big badass thing. So if that sounds cool to you, definitely check out Space Station Frontier. FYI, I've got a ton of stuff going on this next week, so I'm going to be doing shows, but I'm going to be doing really short shows. I'll be back in full force the week after that, and we'll just get back on with things the way they've been. Hope you've enjoyed it. You can follow the show and find links to all the apps I've talked about at thebigskillet.com. If you'd like to email me for any reason at all, you can do that at thedailyappster@gmail.com, and I'm on Twitter at twitter.com/thedailyappster. Thanks to iCactus for the opening and closing music. Until next time, enjoy your free apps. We'll be right back.